I'm ready for battle when you are, champion. What say you? So be it. Bruma's fate is in the hands of the gods now. And yours. Bird, deploy the troops for battle.
As you command, Countess. Him.
Hail Martin,
Martin
Septim!
Septim!
Martin Septim! Huzzah for the Emperor!
Martin Septim!
Martin! Martin Septim!
Huzzah for the Emperor!
Martin Septim!
Martin Septim!
Martin Septim! Martin Septim!
For the Emperor!
Well met.
Of Cyrodiil, the Empire will stand or fall by what we do here today. Will we let the Daedra do to Bruma what they did to Kavarch? Will we let them burn our homes? Will we let them kill our families? No, we make our stand here today for the whole of Cyrodiil. We must hold fast until the hero of Kavarch can destroy their great gates. We must kill whatever comes out of that gate. Soldiers of Cyrodiil, do you stand with me?
Thank you.
We won a great victory here today. We now have the means to recover the Amulet of Kings from Manka Cameron. But we need to act quickly. Cameron will not take long to recognize his danger. Remember, the portal closes behind you. Anything you need, carry it with you. I'll have the ritual ready in the Great Hall when you arrive. Farewell.
Farewell, my friend.
Congratulations on your victory, sir.
Hail.
What can I do for you, sir? If you need armor, weapons, or just a place to sleep, the barrack... Keep your heart true. And your... What can I do for... Stay safe.
Good evening.
Listening.
Greetings.
My friend, it is good to see you again. You risked your life to save me, a stranger. You are truly among the blessed of Arkay's children. As a small token of my gratitude, please allow me to share with you some of my small store of knowledge of the healing arts. Take care.